Sorry for that little interruption, folks. We return to our regularly scheduled program at this time.